When I looked in, I saw the most horrible thing I've ever seen in my life. So I began scooping bees out of his mouth, and I was just pulling them out by the 20s, 30s, and it was just incredible. Like, he had bees coming out of his nose, he had bees coming out of his ears.
Feeling in my fingers or penis, but I think it was worth it.
Thank you. gotta give me a ride.
I'm way too big to drive to the devil's house.
We'll be right back.
people take me out on the street and sell my body for $50. I even had sex for a double cheeseburger with bacon. It's all about fast money, baby.